Okay, so the first five things I would need to survive in the event of an apocalypse. Probably be one, a big coat, because I get freezing everywhere. It doesn't matter where I am, I'll need that. Maybe like avocado and toast, because that's like my favorite thing to eat. A pocket knife, because you need one of those. Then I could do everything with that. Maybe like Bear Grylls. I probably need Bear Grylls to come along, because he'd make me survive. I know that I'd be too good at surviving, but he would.